And down here, there's basically where the ferry came, then just walking up like a track. And here we can see Goatfell, our first destination. The weather forecast is not good at all, so it should rain in the next 45 minutes or hour, and it should come down with high winds. The original plan was that we're doing the Azure Moor Ridge, I think it's called. I will write it up here. But with high winds it's probably dangerous to do it, so well, we will see. Started a bit of raining earlier than the forecast was. But it's still amazing here. I mean, look at that. That's really small for you, but it's so nice here. So the rain changed to like snow rain, like slush. But I think we should be fine. The rock is like a granite. Should be still grippy when it's wet. I'm more concerned about the sight, how much we can see and everything. So probably we need to go down the tourist route as well to Goatfell. But we will see. I actually completely forgot to mention that Goatfell is 874 meters high and is considered a Corbett. Yeah, the clouds are already coming down a bit. I'm not sure if you can make it out, but the clouds are quite pulling down. Not a particular good sign. Down here is the port. Just the way. And we are now at 930 altitude meters. So far it was more or less flat. And now I think it gets a little bit more interesting. Let me go up the first step here. But I will wait for my mates in the fog, and just for safety reasons, it's better to stick together. I'll switch you back on later. So, we are complete again. Now we continue. Walking on the staircase. nearly at the top of Gotha. A wee bit snow, like a coating on top. But honestly, I don't think that we can do the Achimo traverse. I think it would be too dangerous in these conditions. Blowing like a hooli. I put some gloves on, it's just too fresh. We're approaching the summit of Goldfell.
Good news.
So as you can tell, no views at all. But we have a look, but probably we're just going down the same way. But the traverse is too dangerous. In my opinion, it's always good by conditions like this to go the way back, you know. So probably the tour is here now finished, and when you liked it, hey, leave me a thumbs up or a comment, and see you next time. Bye.